do tego, żeby można było dośrodkować piłkę.
Sanchez i Lukaku, Chiliczek do Belga, Lukaku broni!
Oh! Iliev, ale piłka jednak zatrzepotała w siatce.
No powiem Ci szczerze, że...
Jesus. And it slipped through to Sergio Aguero. Would go up anyway against Aguero. Try. Aaron Bailly dropping the shoulder and showing that he is back.
He's gone from Bailly to Beckenbauer.
And there's Salah. His first touch is vital. He's put it out of play because he looked as though he was passing to Jean Matip, who wasn't on the field. He's walking off, he's done.
Okay, good mate.
Yeah, the spaces are there, but...
Herrera trying to force Doherty back. I thought Shaw was closer to him than he actually was, and Doherty able to get that one away.
Fernandes again with another of those flicks, and then James's shot is blocked by De Ligt. The referee's given a penalty, says that's handball.
Pequeñita para ya evitar.
Uy, qué bien lo ha hecho Messi ¿cómo? Para eliminar a Mauro Lambarri. Entre...
Bueno, pues se tiene que marchar Jordi Alba. Se está.
Stay and has gone this sort of distance for a while in the first team. A bit of cramp, honestly.
Así queda la ley de la ventaja al colegiado. Se queda sin. Uy, madre mía. Eso está penado, ¿eh? O sea, hacerle falta a Zidane a una leyenda del fútbol.
Slightly ridiculous, I know it's the rules, but when he's injured like that, you don't want to walk an awful way round the pitch, do you? It doesn't make any sense at all.
I wonder whether it's in Ancelotti's mind as well.
Kylian. Iñaki pegado a la banda. Se atreve a medirse ahí con Piqué, velocidad, le ha dejado y la agarra y se va a llevar la cartulina Piqué, porque de nuevo por velocidad le iba sacando cada dos metros uno de ventaja Iñaki Williams, Ricardo.
Tengo que ver con los cambios tácticos que ha hecho metiendo más centrocampista, es un delantero más.
Segundo balón que ha sido lanzado desde el banquillo, le va a costar aquí, yo creo que la roja.
Brandon Williams just overrunning the ball, isn't it?
Of the Chelsea dugout, and they're going mad. Andy Maguire kept on going. Anthony Taylor has to decide.
Holds its breath when he wins this.
Nice swerve by Neymar down on the ground, still loose. Mbappe slaps it home with his hand. Showing his frustration, thinking that maybe a foul could be there, but a smile.
Buen control orientado por acá.
Bueno.
Cartulina roja para Fede Valverde.
Cuidado, se encara ahora Ángel Correa, le pegó un manotazo a Fede Valverde. Estaba de.
Trying to pull back his arm, but he couldn't get there. Paris Saint-Germain continue with the attack. Zerwa has done very well until then. Well, he did the hard bit.
Well, he did. We complimented him earlier in the game. Battled really well there, but...
Ze Španělska tohle je šance Daxle, budou balonu první, dával Leicardy mu, nakonec ještě šance a vlastní gol, tak tohle je smůla. A takové potvrzení toho, v jakých problémech se nachází.
Great keeping from Aaron Ramsdale! And that looked like a handball. And Steve Cook's going to be in massive trouble here. Yes, he is. Steve Cook, what on earth was he?
El descanso con 0-0.
1-0 en el marcador y ahora
sí, sí, Leo Messi con Joao Félix.
Joao Félix el que se
los que first half, this is it. Kevin De Bruyne doesn't do that.
De Bruyne.
Urzawa para Neymar frente al Suquei de Tabasco.
Neymar ahí se está pasando. Espera, un poco, me parece que de las palabras
amarilla por, amarilla por la
merecida,
protesta.
Merecida, merecida.
Here is Neymar, leaves it for
Mbappé. Oh. Ha sacado de banda para Neymar. Neymar recibe la patada de Savanier. Cuidado Neymar, qué bueno es.
Find a way to get past you. Keep them honest, but they're trying to get through here with some...
Redmond.
This time for him. Nifty piece of play by the referee as well to avoid the...
David Silva, the extra pass. Why didn't he just shoot?